This is me using electrolysis to remove rust. This is afterwards, needs a bit of a clean up. Watch the full video on my channel.